haystacks of this world. But if I had to put my money on the outcome of a bout between the two men, I would probably have to choose the David and not the Goliath.